I want us to pray together as we wind up our program this evening. And as I wind up, I would like to remind you. Ningetaka kuwakumbusha. Ningetaka kuwakumbusha jioni ya leo. Ya kwamba wakati ambao tunao ni huu peke yake.
Ati hida lea tuna leo nene tu.
Hatujui kesho yetu iko namna gani.
Tutuwe rosho rituruhana atea.
Na sisi tuko hai.
Nole tumuo.
Ndio wakati wetu mwema wa kukata kauli.
Niwe hida lea rega muno lea kutuwa.
Kiri Yesu kama mwokozi wa maisha yako.
Wetekia Jesu atuike mwono kia mwe wako.
Manake hujui nini iko kati ya leo na kesho.
Kutodu doe kila lega ta.
Ni vyema kupatiana maisha yako kwa Yesu.
Wewe kuna na mtu.
Niliokoka nikiwa kijana kama nyinyi.
Ah, na huna kipeke mwana kama mimi.
Na Mungu amedunumisha katika wokovu wake.
Na mwana nini atoe ni mtu uletie huna kiini.
Nimeona faida ya kukaa ndani ya Yesu.
Nionete fatara gukoro ewe huna kiini.
Na siwezi kugairi Yesu ya wesi wangu.
Na dagiria na ndo wangu kana Yesu.
Kwa hivyo vichana wangu jioni ya leo.
Wewe sio wanalika.
Na wenye ambao tuko hapa kijijini.
Na leo ni mara ito nalele ya kwa.
Nawakaribisha kupokea wokovu wa Yesu Kristo.
Ni mlani toga ni kuamkira wega wa Yesu.
Kama kuna yeye angetaka kuokoka inue mkono juu.
Angekorea ana ni kuenda kuhonoka wewe wokovu.
Aliye karibu na aliye mbali.
Wewe yako ni ole yako raibu.
Etikira kuya guoko hivyo mdu kwenda kuitikira Yesu.
Chukua mkono wako juu kaweze kuokoka.
Ningeza tuhoe hamwe nawe.
Ili tukaweze kuomba pamoja.
Uzamaki wa Ngai wate kwate ni kule mdu yetikirie Ngai.
Falmo wa Mungu adiwe kuna mtu aliamini Mungu.
Na agetikira kuhonoka.
Na akakubali kuokoka.
Letu alia Ngai lirogoshwa.
Jina la Yesu linuliwe.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Bwana asifiwe.
Nataka tuamini na tuombe.
Ndio tuitikie na tuhoe.
Tufunge macho yetu ndio ajili ya maombi.
Ningeomba hivyo maito nigeza.
Na tunapo katika hii hakuwa katika hiyo hali ya kufunga macho.
Tuweka nini yako hii kama hivyo?
Ningeomba tu kama vile Nikodema aliweza kuenda kwa Yesu kisiri.
Taulia Nikodema ali ya kule Yesu na hivyo.
Kuja hapa mbele na tutaomba na wewe.
Ndio
hapa
mbele na nigeza tuweka
na nani. Tupata wokovu wa Yesu.
Na ni kwa mkira hunoki wa Yesu.
Sijui na mgoja mwenye ambaye angetaka kuokoka.
Mwishio hiyo da kwa mkira mwana.
Waiting for the person who'd like to give his life to Jesus Christ.
Kupreido ni akure da kwa mkira mwana.
Lord is precious in your life. It's the precious gift that you can never get. In your soul and in your life.
Mungu wangu na ime akura mutulina waku.
That he may help you to mold your life from now to the end of your age.
Yekua tabugodaka mutulina waku. Oginye natuko makuma ukuru.
May the Lord touch the soul, the inner soul of your heart. That you may make the decision that will make you last long. Now and the days to come. And you won't neglect why you decided to follow Jesus. May the Lord have mercy on us as we continue to grow up in Him. Nani ninakochia mkono ambao unainyoshwa juu ili tuweze kuomba. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I would like to thank you. Twagutia mwathani. Twambarario thamaki waku, ona twautia tondu wa hinya na ukengi waku. Thank you we mwathani mutura moyo. Tondu wa gutuiga Ngai ithe witu twihonoga tweka mweke. Tuke tuge ati ni kuri Ngai, Jehova Ngai ithe witu uria uturagia miturire. Uria urugamagia ngoro citu na ukarugamia Ngai ithe witu. Meshiria maito makagashira. Nidahotha ngoro citu moko-ini maku mwathani. Ciana kena iretu ya mwathani ona ikari Jehova Ngai. Aitura rere ya kwandege mwathani. Tukaria wega waku igoro Jehova Ngai ithe witu ra itura riri. Ndariria kirathimo biacara ciothe ciitanitio na ritwa riaku. Iria ciina ugoci wa ritwa riaku itheru. Ndaciitiria hinya waku. Ndaciitiria kirathimo giaku thiini wa itura riri. Na nigetha Ngai ithe witu utuure mwathani. Ngai ithe witu wi mwegito wao hindi ciothe. nitwagutia ni tondu wa miturire itu nitwagutia ni tondu ngaithe witu na waikari itura riri Jehova hindi urugamite ithenya-ini ngai ni wikaga maundu mehinya mena uhotani na ngaithe witu wambarari kunogoci wa ritwa riaku ukoneka nitwagutia ngai gatorome karia kega owe Jehova ngai watukwirire ugitikira kuoya ruo rwitu na mehia maitu na niguo turaririkana muthenya wa umuthi na ni wahotire gikuona kwa ngoma na ngaithe witu hindi ria augire uhoro ni wathira na Jehova ngaithe witu we have life and we have it in abundance dear father having believed Jehova God in you mwathani ni utuhete uturo mwega ndaneana Jehova ngai ihinda riri tukumagara Jehova mundu agicoka kwa muci na njira iria mwathani ekuhuthira ndahoya tha cia rugendo ndahoya kurigicirio ni ruirigo rwa hinya rwa thakame ya gatũrũme kiugo kiria ngaithe witu kiaragia gũtũũra nĩkĩo twaria igũrũ ritũ mwathani twauga ngaithe witũ mwathani na ũndũ wa tha ciaku ũtũkinyie na ũgatũhe mweke ũngĩ na mũthenya ũngĩ mwathani wa gũka gũkwambararia hwainĩ wa ũmũta wa ũmũthĩ nĩgetha twamĩrĩre ngoga yaku mwathani Father, we bless your name. Father, we worship you. Hey, Jehovah God, part each other, dear Lord. How do we pray, Jehovah, that you take care of us, dear Father, in our lives? That you may continue to provide for us. That you may continue to help those others, good, dear Lord. That they may continue in their Sunday, Lord. Thank you, Father, for those, dear Lord, that are seeking job. That you are going to open, Jehovah God, job for them. Thank you, Mwathani. Rungu rwa moko maku mwathani twahoya gũtĩĩka na kũrathimwo nĩwe twahoya wathĩki gatagatĩ-inĩ gaitũ kũrĩ aciari aitũ mwathani ona gĩkeno gĩaku gĩtũre hamwe na ithuĩ na kũrĩa mwathani Jehova ngai mũndũ athinĩkĩrĩirio twahoya ngaithe witũ nĩ ũkũgĩa na ihinda rĩa kũmwambararia kĩgongona gĩaku nĩkĩo twambararia hwainĩ wa ũmũthĩ kĩgongona gĩaku nĩkĩo twakumia hwainĩ wa ũmũthĩ nĩ twahoya ũguo twĩtĩkĩtie nĩ watũigua na rĩu tũkiugaga wega wa mwathani witũ Jesu Kristo
ngai nayo ngwatanĩro ya roho mũtheru ĩrogĩa na ithuĩ na hingo ciothe